is Seekh about? And just
Seekh is about organizing workshops for students and giving them experiences that they can't normally get during the normal courses, and getting them to learn something interesting, seeking something interesting.
So that's where it comes from.
Hey man, what's up?
Good job, man.
What's happening?
Cool, really cool.
Can you introduce yourself and tell us what's going on?
My name is Arkadesh Sharma. Really good workshop. I really love it.
Yep.
And really cool stuff, man.
Elon, do you have any idea what's going on?
I am assuming it's slacklining.
Barack Obama said, "What? Yes, we can, right?
Yeah?
What's up?
High five. Yes, high five.
Cool, and do you think slacklining will help them otherwise?
It gives them a sense of balance that nothing else can, and I think it balances your mind, body, and soul at the same time.